Well, I think it's pretty fair nowadays to call this guy a young phenom out there. He's starting to get some national press. He's one of the better prospects around, and he gives you a look right there of why folks are so bullish on his future.
Juan Pierre will stand in.